Alright guys, back for more Lego Ninjago the video game. Or the Ninjago movie video game.
See a single human being again. I mean, this jungle is ruthless.
Well, I disguised myself as a bush.
I was frozen in fear, and I stayed perfectly still.
I heard a loud noise and turned down my volume knob.
But guys, this is just like Master Wu was trying to teach us. We didn't need our mechs to survive.
We were invisible.
Great voice acting, me as actress.
Elements.
We're ready. Let's find Lloyd, get that ultimate weapon, and save Ninjago!
Ninjago! Ninjago!
There they are. Hold on, Lloyd. We're coming for you.
So, does anyone have a plan for this?
Ooh, we should huddle. Huddle's a great for plan.
Ow!
Sorry, static. Must be the carpets. Wait, there aren't any carpets.
Ow. Ow! Would you stop doing that?
It's not me. It must be you. Maybe it is me. Oh, do you think this is my spinjitzu power?
Yeah, I think so.
If it was me, I'd assume I'd gone wrong and was about to explode, LOL.
This is so ninja! Let's see what I can do with it.
Okay.
We need to get up to that mechanism. Don't ask me how.
Two grapples required. Analysis confirms we are proceeding in the correct direction.
Is anyone calling war? No. Sure. Oh, you caught me. What the fuck?
Hmm.
speaks white chick. Ew.
Great work, Jay!
We're in! Way to go, Jay!
Task completed.
Okay, these generals all look completely normal.
Thank you.
have to get Lloyd out of that cage!
I wish there was like... I think they expected you to watch the fucking movie before playing the game. Because sometimes there aren't connecting things that explain what the fuck happens in between levels.
What's this guy's problem?
Jump out of his way and then hit him when you get the chance.
Trap them!
For me to get my spin jitsu on.
Now who's laughing?
Me. LOL.
Okay, we need to get out of here!
Scanners indicate potentially useful items above us.
Okay. Okay. Especially when you don't try. Mia. Did anyone here ever listen to Machine Gun Kelly? Is this thing just making random pop culture references in his songs? Is his thing making random pop culture references in his songs? It's a song that he featured on for The Kid Laroi. His song Fuck You Goodbye. Okay. It's really weird, because, like, in the span of, like, 30 seconds to a minute, he mentions, like, Ghosts in the Shell, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind, a few other things as well. I was just wondering if he did that all the time in his music, or it was just a weird thing he did in this song. Not sure. Yeah. I think I would need to grow a beard before I have that. Yeah, right. He only had a fucking mustache. But he's named after the real guy, so it's like... Hakeem, you listening? I guess not. It was just easier. Welcome back. You'll walk your dog yet? Did you ask how everyone was? We were fine. We were just discussing if mustache and beard were the same word in Japanese. Yeah. And Nick, I
guess,
looked it
up,
and it's not. Or they're not.
We need to get past these fences. Look around for
but
something.
But he has no beard.
Use.
Maybe in his younger years he had a beard. That's where it came from. But granted, also, when they have a name, generally it's probably said in English, if it's an English word. Even in Japanese. White Dobieto. Well, I don't watch One Piece in Japanese, so... Marshall,
this place needs smashing up.
Chin mustache. So yeah, maybe it's just an evolution of the word mustache in Japanese. Language that barely makes any sense even to the people who speak it.
Slide and swing, ninjas! Perfect landing.
Really, I would only have given it a 6.5.
We need to fix that trap!
Is.
Get that junk off the roof!
We can use some of these pieces!
The drill! Needs power, though.
Because why not?
Give it a zap, Jay.
See that coming?
Non-existent shit mustache. Seconded. I was like, seconded. I said it was seconded. Mine. Well, he changed it to my, I think? And then I changed it to base, because why not? I mean, he did the original change and then...
oh no. They're taking Lloyd and Garmadon up to the volcano.
Lloyd's in danger!
I wasn't able to change it because Garmadon too, playing but a game.
Who cares?
He just... So it wasn't on my keyboard. He just, He just changed it randomly in the middle of a conversation. I'm like, what the fuck? You pointed it out. as many doors at least. I think I've seen a similar one. What is he then? This plank. Yeah, that shit was everything with him was weird. I don't think he tried to convince anyone of that. I'm pretty sure everyone. I'm pretty much sure everyone accepted that Plank was his imaginary friend, but then you can't explain some of the things that happened with Plank at points in the show. So it's like weird. It's like really weird. Basically. Use a little more cash. Basically. At least stage capitalism that worked for you. Okay. You're a what? You didn't say anything, so I assumed you were away. I think he's taking the doing some mission, some shit.
We need to get up there! That crane might help!
It'll be tough, but I think we can get across.
Whoa. Here. Badge. Word association? Why not? Green. Night. Wake. Stay. Abdella. Jamal. That helped. Oh, I mean, yours was an anagram. Not an anagram, fucking initials. fucking just the initials.
Any higher, we're gonna need oxygen masks.
We need to rotate the crane's arm.
Thank you.
Hurry, Jay! Use your spin jutsu!
Update. The crane is now moving.
Yeah. We've all got eyes, Zane.
We need to lower that cargo. Any ideas?
Zane, can you lower the cargo?
That did it! Everyone, run for the volcano!
Kinda feels wrong to be running towards the volcano!
I have not. Not yet, I haven't known. To this day, as a minute from me.
Warning, jets of hot steam.
This active volcano's dangerous.
Aren't all active volcanoes dangerous, Cole?
About it.
We should avoid the lava.
What would we do without you, Zane?
You might jump into the lava.
You monolingual fuck.
Cole, check those cracks out.
Down to you, Cole.
You're just not looking hard enough.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Keep on climbing, ninjas!
Is it okay for a ninja to admit his arms are starting to ache?
No.
Okay, then I won't admit it.
PCOS.
Keep going. Lloyd can't be far now.
Is it me, or is it, hot at the top of this volcano?
Time to blend in.
Lloyd! Guys!
Hey!
Oh my gosh! How did you all get up here?
Oh man! We did all that stuff that you and Master Wu told us to do! Ninja style, bro!
Whoa!
Alright, let's get out of here and make it to the ultimate, ultimate weapon.
I mean, I definitely said as much in the last few seconds.
Alright, I got an idea. If we can hold these generals off long enough, we can build a way out of here.
Okay.
Not to be a stick in the mud, but how are you going to build something? All your equipment is back in the city.
It's okay.
Ooh. Someone got their spinjitzu power.
I've got this.
Alright.
whip around and spin. Then you jump back, kick front, do it all again.
Jump back, kick front, do it all again.
My jungle boogie!
Something sounds wrong with that speaker. Better smash it open and take a look.
See if you can do anything with those bricks, Leloid.
We need a hand here, Lloyd! Dream system! I don't think I know how to use those decks. This one's gonna be a smash!
Now's our chance!
Useless! That's why I fired you.
Lava cannon! Move, move, move! He's overheated! Now's your chance!
Fired twice! That's a first!
Your powers! Maybe you can build something!
I'm getting this guy to fuck off.
We have to go.
Hurry!
Hurry!
Hurry. Let's get moving.
Yes!
We did it!
Yes!
Temple, here we come!
Alright. Got that shit done. It's like, I actually want Lego Ninjago games based on the show. I don't know why it took a movie to get a console game for these, because they've only been on handhelds. On, like, DS and 3DS. I don't understand why.
Thank you.
Alright guys, gonna pause here and continue in the next